This song bangs. This one. I was on Test Worlds. I was testing shit. I don't know. I was doing something. Is that building? I don't know. Doesn't matter. We're gonna be back to mining, right? We have everything. Yay. Yeah, but I need to like beeline this there goes live notification. I need to like beeline this thingy. You know, I just need to, I need to get it done. No reason at all in particular. I just want to get it done already. I'm tired of it. I don't even have the materials to decorate it. Like I just want to have it all mined out. Huh? Have boxes for I don't have boxes for the quartz or the gold. On him. Do I go back and get that? I probably should, but like I could just make boxes for that, so like it doesn't really matter. The music is so loud. It's all good though, it's all good. It's good music. Do I understand it? Not at all. Oh, the sword's what I need to switch out to. It doesn't matter too much because like I'll get glowstone from like the witch farm when it's done, but like that's gonna be in a like you know, like I don't know. And like, I actually need to pH it just like my pickaxe when it gets low. That way, like, I could actually, like, not break them, you know? Because, like, 130 something levels down to, like, one? After, like, what, five picks? Nah. What the fuck is a slew? What does that even mean? Oh, a slow, okay. True. How you doing though? Well, not currently, because I'm streaming. That would probably go against TOS. But, like, after stream, yeah. When Twitch isn't looking, exactly. Like, when their eyes aren't on me, like, I'm just out there, slanging it, letting it hang. Am I gonna hit? No, 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 I'm clean, I'm clean. I got tested, like, 2 years ago. Walking backwards. I mean, is it worth switching out to a smite sword? Skeletons over there. So. Probably not. Depending on, like, you're not really... Well, probably not in my age range. Like... If you can get into, like, the elderly homes community, then maybe, like, you know, hit me up. Was like, 55 plus? Really old. But like, what year were you born? What year was I born? Well, I gotta think about this. 2002? Am I African American? Yeah, I'm mixed. I'm black, white, Mexican native. I'm gonna go the fuck out of here. It doesn't suit you, added. I think it's in my description, though. Ugly? It's honestly a skin issue. Couldn't be me. So small, again, skill issue. But you just like rolled bad RNG, it's just, it is what it is. Why am I so desperate? I'm not really, no. Like, I want to finish this project, if that's what you're referring to. Other than that, I don't really need anything else in the world. You have a big peen? Depends on who's asking. Let's get that. Asking, then pretty small. I don't want to make you feel bad. Honestly, smaller than yours. True. What? Listen, I'm just trying to like mine out this perimeter here. Probably should have started closer to the middle of that. Doesn't matter. Likes you. Again, I'm afraid to say it's a bit of a skill issue. So the most things just boil down to that, honestly. Just skill issue, gotta get better. I hate you? Not really, no. I don't even know you. I would say like the only thing I really hate are like ghast. Those things. I don't really hate anybody. so lonely. Oh, hold on, hold on. That's such a fire song, though. Most people hate you. Again, it's gonna just run back to that skill issue. Song is such a banger.
Soldier, only soldier, away from home, no wish of my own.
Want to die? That's not good. Are you playing like League of Legends, Overwatch? Because honestly, Overwatch? Or like even having League of Legends on your computer? Like, those two things are really kind of push you over the edge. So I want to play Overwatch off stream. So like, you know.
Hold on, another sad song is, where is it? Yeah, but, where is it? This one. This one's so super sad.
I think I might switch back to my smite sword just so I can, like, one-tap those guys. Also the piglins, like the zombie pigmen, so they don't get mad at me, just one-tap them. Is this is 52. I got what, 20 more layers to go until I'm down to 32. That's honestly pretty good progress.
Hell you know. Let me tell you. The ops wanted some initiative, so I blew up the whole the quadrant. I gotta start the pickup pretty soon too. You're in person marmalade? I've never had it, I don't think. Probably like jam, right? Preservatives? Can I hear you? Probably not. Like I said, skill issue. Make friends. Like, what are you doing? Go outside. Acting so cold. Wait, do I have an emote for that? Hold on. Oh, I didn't add it. 7TV. Just one moment, please. Oh, 7TV broken again? I hope not. Hey, I love you. My name, say my name. This is broken. Look in there, first of all, let me say, round to be played. That's me yesterday. Going down is the way it seems. There we go. Can I say my name? Tony. Yeah, 7TV is like just broken right now. a little floating island here. Might as well mine it all the way out. Why is it so loud?
I'm back.
Hey, 'cause I'm cuter than the girl that's with ya. Cause I'm beautiful. Are those Discord pings going through on stream? I mean, like, they could be, like, they could not be, I don't know. They shouldn't be. You know, I'm maybe starting to think this perimeter might be slightly too big. But like, at the same time, nah.
Alright. We good now, we good. Well, this continues all the way down. Okay, never mind. I thought this was like a little floating bit. That was like maybe 3 or 4 thick, but like, it goes down to that. No, stop. Or like when it gets down to that level. I'm in the Nether. There's no shot. Better hit reg than Apex. Better hit reg than Valorant after beta. Honestly, like low-key though, I miss the old Apex. I was watching like my clips earlier and like, oh, the nostalgia. And like I was aiming like I was on PC, but I was on console. Cause like I played like such high sense, so it doesn't make sense to just hold to turn. Like, it's better to just flick to turn, right? Like, you're not actually flicking though because you're on console. Well, I guess kind of, yeah. It's just insane, like watching, like you go from pop 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 and you just start tracking somebody real slow. It's like, oh, so good, bro. I was so clean, so crispy with it. Honestly, probably better on controller than I would be on PC, like a keyboard mouse. One thing about mouse and keyboard though is like you can move around while looting. Can't really do that on console. Like you could like run up and start looting, so you're looting while you're jumping through the air, right? Like after you land, you're just stuck there. Easy target. Ooh, almost lost the pick. Yeah, that one was like right about to be dead. Wow.
It's all your fault.
What would this layer be down here? Like, 3 from here? 43? He's still okay, I couldn't chase him. Bro, I was like so aggressive on Apex too. Like, I'm looking back on it, I was like watching, I was watching like the clips I had and everything, right? And like, as soon as I got loot, I was like, yo, push this fight. As soon as I got done with that fight, push this fight. Like, I was just a menace. And now there's like no battle royale games where I can really that. You know? Apex is kind of unique where you just like immediately like showed up, get new loot and then keep running. Like really fast paced if you're not playing competitive, obviously. Competitive is like, oh, it's super slow. You're gonna like, oh, you're gonna hide in the corner the entire game, get 2 kills and rank up 3 times. Why? I'm not sure if it's like that now, but like back when I was playing, the max KP was like 5. So you would just get your 5 kills and then camp the entire match because you don't get any points unless you place high. No, it was just really whack. They made like kills worth more than placement. That would get rid of a lot of the rats. Make the game probably a bit more fun. Going for kills rather than placement. I feel like placement shouldn't give you anything. It should just like bonus your kill points. Like the RP you get for your kill points. They like first place maybe times it by 10 or something like that. 7, 5, however many to make it like reasonable. Make the game good. stop making it so bad. He said, Mr. Beat, Mr. Beat, Mr. Beast, when he's on the radio, Mr. Beat. Mr. Beast on October 1st, 12 a.m., Mr. Beat. Hit it. And stay right here. Had 8 left on there. Oh, I really caught that like at the very edge of its life. Should I just clear out around the fortress first and then start going wider and wider and wider? Nah, no. Maybe, no. I could do a chunk at a time. Might be something. Or like 4 chunks at a time, because like that would go pretty fast. It would feel like you're making a lot more progress than you really are. Like, it's the same speed, so it doesn't really matter. It's just placebo. Gaslight yourself. Kind of funny how I'm like the same rank, or I guess I've peaked the same rank in Apex as I did Valorant. Like Apex, I was peak diamond, but that was like before they added masters and everything. And in Valorant, I peaked. Kind of weird how that worked out. Like, I could be better. Apex, of course, I could have gotten way higher in. Like, I probably could have gotten pred if I just kept playing. Like, granted, the first time I got diamond, I was playing at a friend's house. Off of their thing, because my Wi-Fi kept messing up. Yeah, that was with school and everything. But I definitely could have gotten pred, because ranking in Apex is so stupid easy. Can't really fall back when I was playing, like couldn't go back down in rank. So once you hit like diamond, you're stuck diamond. Once you hit like plat, you're stuck plat. And until you reach diamond, like you can only go up. Like it's just weird. Like I kind of got stuck in the area with Valorant though, where I was like ascendant, like low ascendant, but still ascendant. Although I only really do my placements in Valorant now when I feel like playing competitive, it's still like it places me diamond. And I know I'm not that good, like I'm washed. Seriously or anything. That went right through it. Crazy. I started on, what, layer 52? I'm on layer 50 now. So what, two layers done? In about an hour? And it's only going to get faster, cause like, you know, less and less. I saw one in the lava there. Oh, that's why I'm pushing R to like cancel the bow shot. I was wondering why I was doing that. Where else you've been through?
And we can be something more.
It's also a really neat way if they're like below some blocks, you just jump and on the way down you shoot the arrow. Kind of like you're doing a crit with the sword, except what you're doing with the bow. That way the air drops and is a bit more damage because you're adding more velocity to it by falling. Your slipper stuff. Taking a sip of my Munster. Also texting, that's why I keep pausing. How much gold? Oh my god. baggy sweatpants and the Reeboks with the straps.
With the straps?
Turn around and give that big booty a slap. She hit the flow. She hit the flow. She hit the flow. Next thing you know, Shuddy got low, low, low. Low, 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 low. The caffeine's wearing off. Hello, it's Billy. I'll be by the by, but the by the better. Henry the zombie holding a red mushroom? He's vibing. All right, I should be mining that. But how you doing, strawberry? How you doing? You want to go buy berry or like strawberry? Together. Bro, there's so many of these things.
I hate when they just despawn like that. Like, obviously, yes, despawn, but like, come on. The shot was gonna hit, just let it hit. I've killed like over 800 of those things, and like, I don't have a farm for them. Kind of cringe. Ooh, more ancient debris. I'm not counting it yet because I'm not gonna mine it. Once I do mine it, we'll be up to 22. wonder how many of the piglins I've killed. This might be a really short stream, which I don't really mind, because, like, you know, whatever. Quite a bit done, considering how short the stream has been so far. I got, what, 4 layers done? Might even be like a 2-stream day where, like, I go to sleep or I'll take a little nap and then wake up later on, refresh, do another stream. Won't have any energy drink for the next stream though, which kind of sucks, but, like, you know, whatever.
22. Let's go, let's go. I almost hit the pigman. Crazy. I let go of my click and I clicked it again, you know? Holding it doesn't really matter. Like, I could just go over them and it won't really hit them. It only mines. Like, I let go and I just went. I almost hit him. Alright, after this layer, I'm gonna end because I'm tired. Finish off my drink, and then I'm gonna go take a nap. And I'll be back on later, probably. Maybe. I don't know. No promises, but like, I might. Love having these guys just deal with everything for me. That's enough for now. Might be gonna heal the tool skin, I'm gonna come back like later on, so filling it up all the way. But I do want to end on the island, just so like it's the same start pretty much for every time. Yeah, it's been pretty fun. Nice talking to everybody. Thank you for stopping by and